Many of you may already know that Marine Depot has recently started carrying the AquaIlluminations or AI brand LED light fixtures. Now, the AquaIlluminations LEDs are one of the best-selling LED fixtures on the market today. In this video, we're going to take a closer look at the AI Vega Color LED fixture, and I'm going to show you how to get up and running in no time at all. First, let's do a quick rundown of the technical specifications. The fixture is only 12 inches long and just over 5 inches wide. It will cover a 24 inch by 24 inch area of tank space, and you can connect multiple fixtures using the EXT rail system for larger aquariums. AI offers different mounting options, including a tank mount and suspension mount option as well. It consumes a maximum of 95 watts and uses 80 degree optics. In order to program custom timing schedules and color control, you'll need to also purchase one of the new AI controllers. The new AI controller pairs perfectly with the Vega Color, as you can wirelessly connect the controller with the fixture. In order to connect the new controller, you'll first need to supply power to the fixture and controller. The indicator light on the back of the fixture should be red. Press the red button for 7 seconds until the indicator light begins to flash from red to green. Next, pick up the controller and press the menu button. Scroll down to the Setup Lights option and press Select. Then choose the appropriate fixture, in this case Vega, and select Wireless as the connection type. Press OK and the controller will then search for the fixture and automatically establish a connection. Once connected, the controller has got some really great features. You can create custom timing schedules and control the color, as well as it has built-in lunar cycles and weather effects as well. One of the great features that I found really useful is the test run. The test run is great because you can check your timing schedules. It will run through a 24-hour time cycle in only 2 minutes. Now, the Vega Color is the newest LED light fixture from AquaIlluminations, but they have some other great options as well. The Nano fixture is great for small aquariums, and the Soul fixture is a little easier on your wallet. If you're unsure of what fixture is right for you, feel free to contact us, as we're always happy to help you out and get you going in the right direction. So, thanks again for tuning in. If you have any questions about the AquaIllumination light fixtures or any of the products that we carry here at marinedepot.com, as always, please feel free to give us a call at 800-566-3474 or send an email to customercare@marinedepot.com. You can stay up to date with our videos by subscribing with us below. And until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.